Rudy Giuliani caught on camera attempting to seduce Borat's 15-year-old daughter. Apparently this is from a scene in a new Borat movie where Rudy Giuliani was being interviewed by a 15-year-old interviewer, and she's supposed to be Borat's daughter. And in there, I guess they was told that she was 15, but the girl was actually 24. So number one, he didn't actually do anything inappropriate with a 15-year-old, but he was told she was 15 years old. Basically, they sat down for an interview. The person playing the girl grins him up and says, she said, gins him up a series of compliment and red meat questions related to China. She invites Giuliani into the next room for a drink. Once in the bedroom, they, you know, had a bunch of hidden cameras all over the place. She sits back, she removes his, you know, they start touching. He starts touching her. She removes his microphone, and Giuliani untucks his shirt and reaches into his trousers. So that looks really bad. He did an interview with, and he said, well, I wasn't actually reaching into my trousers. She took my microphone out, and I was just trying to, you know, tuck my shirt in. That looks bad in general. You know, you start touching the girl on your back, and they've told you that she's 15 years old. So before it got anywhere, Borat runs in and says, hey, she's 15 years old. She's too old for you. And then he runs out of the room and leaves. But that's a terrible position to put yourself in. You're this really old guy, and you're doing an interview with somebody who told she's 15. And like I said, he didn't actually do anything wrong because she was 24 in reality, but that's creepy, man. You tell somebody she's 15, she sits down, she's giving you drinks, you're having drinks with her, touching on her back and stuff, and she's undoing your microphone, you take it, you put your pants in your hands in your pants. That's horrible, man. That's embarrassing and horrible. It's like something really hard to walk away from. So hopefully, when the rest of this comes out, we'll know exactly what happens when the movie comes out. And I think any way it goes, he could have handled himself in a better, more professional manner and in a less pervy manner, because it seems like a pervy. I wouldn't even want to be in a room by myself with a 15-year-old girl.